joined by Pretty Malik. You're on the other side, Pretty. Are you there right now?
I am here, and I'm so excited for this morning. It's going to be epic, the sixth edition of the Dubai Fitness Challenge here. So good.
Yeah, listen, we're expecting a huge morning, a great turnout as well. We want to say thank you. You guys look absolutely amazing from up here in the cherry picker where I am right now. Well, again, your support. This is the aim to make Dubai the most active city in the world. And we are definitely doing it. All it takes is 30 minutes of continuous exercise for 30 days. And guess what? That is a habit that you'll take with you for the rest of your life. Again, welcome. This is beautiful. The Dubai Fitness Challenge will be underway very, very soon. We appreciate you being here this morning. Just make sure you do your 30 minutes of exercise every single day.
It's going to be an epic morning. We cannot wait to see you run down beautiful Shakeside Road.
I am Director X. This video is really something special. We got Blackout Teams, you have Shakira.
Thank you. ride is 10 kilometers. There are two run coming. One of the 10 kilometers and the other one is 5 kilometers. We join 10 kilometers here. Start off.
Everyone in Dubai to exercise for 30 minutes daily, and this morning is exactly what we're doing. It is unbelievable to be here. We welcome you guys. Don't forget we have two routes, the 5 kilometers and the 10 kilometers. Once again, if you're in that 5 kilometer area, we do ask that the kids and moms and dads just stick to the right hand side.
Beautiful.
If you know the words, I want you to sing along with this. If you know the words, let's go Dubai! Dubai! Dubai!
police alone as well. We want to say thank you to the Dubai police, Dubai ambulance as well. But welcome to the Dubai Run 2022 as we get moments away from kicking this off. What an honor it is to be here this morning. Weather-wise, I said it's perfect, it's ideal. We are live right now across the UAE. We want to say a big thank you to everybody here involved for making it possible this morning. It is tremendous. It is amazing. I've got goosebumps here, Pretty Mully. To stand above here and see the thousands of people down Sheikh Zayed Road right now gives me those goosebumps.
There is only one city in this world that can make this happen, and that is Dubai. And that is because of the Dubai Fitness Challenge, the sixth edition of the Dubai Fitness Challenge. We are so proud of you this morning. We cannot wait to get this underway. 100%.
We're nearly moments away. I can see the last moments aligned right now. I can see our camera crews. I can see our drones. I can see our race marshals ready to go as well. We thank our security, our Dubai police, the RTA, Dubai Sports Council. Everyone here is involved right now. But we're ready to go. We are ready to go soon. We want to say thank you so much for hanging out with us this morning as we've done it. A big shout out to Sun and Sand Sports and Mai Dubai. Don't forget, stay hydrated. Mai Dubai watering stations throughout the entire run, be it the 10Ks, be it the 5Ks. Enjoy it, pace yourselves, and enjoy the moment as we close down Sheikh Zayed Road this morning for one of the most epic events that the country, that the region sees every single year.
Going to definitely be a morning to remember. Make sure if you're on Instagram, use the tag @Dubai.
here. My name is Chris Maid, pretty Manic. What a great morning this is. As I said, the sun is starting to come up right now. It is momentous, the timing that this is. Safety, take it easy, guys. Take it easy. It's not a race, it's a run. We have
No.
Now we cross the 1 kilometer. Let's go. We cross the 1 kilometer now.
Yes, no.
Yahoo Dubai.
Good morning. जाके को पकड़ेगा
Yes.
This is Dubai then. Start now. Yes, guys, you're watching Dubai then on Sheikh Zayed Road. Yes.
Hello.
Hello, baby.
Take here.
Thank you.
funny.
Sa mga video ka o gadagan lang?
Yeah.
Azam is a
in the middle.
Good morning.
Mate. आलू वाला पराठा खाएंगे, पाए खाएंगे, नाश्ता मास्ता खाएंगे.
ओके.